drum solo exercise number one. Start with your right hand, left, and then right on tom, and then back to snare, mid tom, back to snare, more tom, back to snare, and then right and left, so on and so forth. Okay, let's do it.